What we basically do at PerimeterX is something called bot mitigation. That is, we protect our customers' sites from slightly more modern attacks, such as account takeover, carding, credit card theft, and all sorts of things that are mostly generated by bot networks across the internet. We have like two types of data analysis that we do. The first is what everyone does today, aggregations, providing information and visibility to our customers, which is quite difficult when you're doing it over terabytes and petabytes of information. On the other end, we're doing a lot of ad hoc, complex queries on top of this data. I think that the main benefits that we've been seeing over the past 3 or 4 years from using Google Cloud have been mostly around the absolutely insane scalability and elasticity that we need, being a security company, and the need for us to handle insane attack peaks or just general traffic peaks from our customers, and the capabilities that Google have provided us, whether it's in compute or networking or big data, just about everything else that we've been using there, have been like saving us a ton of time and developer focus, which is absolutely amazing for us.